ऑनलाइन प्लेटफॉर्म फॉर गेट एग्रीकल्चर इंजीनियरिंग एंड दिस इज ऑल अबाउट मी। फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू रीड अबाउट द कल्टीवेटर। फ्रेंड्स, कल्टीवेटर इज मेनली द सेकेंडरी टिलेज इम्प्लीमेंट एंड इट इज यूज फॉर सीड बेड प्रिपरेशन। एंड फ्रेंड्स, देर आर मोस्टली टू टाइप्स ऑफ कल्टीवेटर, दैट इज फर्स्ट वन इज रिजिड टाइम कल्टीवेटर एंड सेकेंड वन इज स्प्रिंग टाइम कल्टीवेटर। फ्रेंड्स, द बेस्ट वन इज स्प्रिंग टाइम कल्टीवेटर बिकॉज वेन एवर द स्प्रिंग्स आर प्रेजेंट देन द कल्टीवेटर कैन अप एंड डाउन ऑटोमेटिकली, मीन्स वेन एवर देर इज सम ऑब्स्टेकल विल कम वाइल वर्किंग देन द ऑटोमेटिकली द आवर कल्टीवेटर विल मूव अप बिकॉज इट हैज फ्लक्चुएशन इन इट्स डेप्थ ऑफ वर्किंग due to the spring. So the best part is the springtime cultivator. And friends, in case of rigid time cultivator, there is always the chance of breaking of the tines of the cultivator because whenever obstacle or some hard land will come, then the tines of cultivator may be broken. So the best one is springtime cultivator. Now friends, coming to the portion of cultivator from where the gate questions are asking. The gate questions are mostly asked upon the dimensions of cultivator. They are mostly try to ask regarding the depth of tines of cultivator and the width of cultivator. Means you can see the geometry of cultivator. Friends, here you can see that the cultivator has 3-4 parts. I will mention here every part. Here you can see that the shank is the straight rectangular surface bin. You can see here the shank and sowel is the bottommost part connected to the shank which goes inside the ground surface and do the cultivation. And friends, remember one thing that the soil reaction force acts on the sowel and the bending radius is simply the distance between the pivot and soil reaction force. So friends, this is all about the dimensions of cultivator and you can see here the width. Friends, the depth I have represented here with D and the thickness I have represented here with B, means D जो है हमारा, that is D is the depth of cultivator, means depth of cultivator shank and B is our the thickness of cultivator shank. आपको ये दोनों चीजें याद रखनी है, B और D, because this is very useful and it will come in the further lectures. You can see the uses and the formulas we will derive from this portion. So friends, see here, for the bending moment is simply the soil reaction force into bending radius. Friends, bending radius is simply the shank height. You can see here the shank. Shank is, you can clearly here mentioned the green color portion, that is our shank. So bending moment is simply the soil reaction acting at the bottom into the shank height. Now friends, I think all of you have studied in your engineering mechanics regarding the moment of inertia of a rectangular body. Friends, moment of inertia of a rectangular body is simply the 1/12 BD cube. So friends, where B is the thickness of rectangular body and D is the depth of rectangular body. And friends, I will tell you very clear here that always the depth of rectangular body is greater than the thickness. Means हमारा होगा जो D की value है, D की value always हमारे B से ज़्यादा होगी. Means हमारा depth always greater than the thickness होगा. आपको ये चीज़ अच्छे से याद रखनी है. I think all of you have studied in your engineering mechanics or machine design that sigma by y is equal to m by i. For calculating the bending stress, we are using this relation where sigma is our bending stress and y is our डेप्थ ऑफ मीन्स डेप्थ ऑफ सेंटर ऑफ कर्वेचर एंड आई इज आवर मोमेंट ऑफ इनर्सिया एंड एम इज आवर मोमेंट. सो बाई यूजिंग दिस रिलेशन यू कैन इजली सॉल्व द क्वेश्चंस. सो यू कैन सी हियर द डायग्राम फर्स्ट. हियर यू कैन सी दैट इट इज अ केस ऑफ रेक्टेंगुलर सैंक. मीन्स द सैंक इज इन रेक्टेंगुलर शेप. दैट्स वाई द मोमेंट ऑफ इनर्सिया इज 1/12 बी डी क्यूब. So I think this is going to be clear. And friends, one more thing you see here, the cross sectional area of sank is b into d. As you can see here in the figure, it is a cross means a rectangular cross section. So for rectangular cross section, the area is b into d, means length into breadth. So that is very easy. Now friends, see the questions. Then after you are able to analyze the concepts, you can see here in the question it is saying that a standard cultivator experiences maximum bending moment of 120 Newton meter and it has a rectangular cross sectional 3:1 and permissible stress is 5×8×10⁻⁷ Newton meters per meter square and asking about the cross sectional area. Friends, the first thing which comes in your mind, that is the cross sectional side ratios are given, that is 3:1. Friends, it is nothing but the ratio of d ratio b. Means here I have shown you that d is our depth and b is our thickness. Means the d value, depth is always greater than the thickness. आपको ये चीज बहुत अच्छे से याद रखनी है. Our d value is always greater than the b value. Means here you can see in the question it is given the ratio of d and b. Means d and b ratio is 3:1. So the d is our 3, means 3x, and b is our x. So हमारा d होगा वो हमेशा हमारा ज्यादा होता है b के कंपेयर में. Now friends, you can see that simply put the values whatever given in the question. Here the sigma value is 8×10⁷ and the moment value is 120. Friends, here you can see the formula. Sigma is equal to my divided by inm, means moment of inertia, where I is 1/12 bd cube and y value is d/2. So friends, you can put here d/2 and I value also you put here, that is 1/12 bd cube. So you put all these values and friends, here you can see that the d and b ratios are given. So you can write b in terms of d, that is b is equal to d/3, because dv ratio is 3:1. So b is equal to d/3. So you can write d/3 instead of b. After that you will do the calculations, you will get the d value, that is 30 mm, and you can calculate b, that is d/3 is equal to 30/3 is equal to 10 mm. Now friends, it is asking in the question to calculate the cross sectional area. So cross sectional area is simply the depth into thickness, so that is d into b, so it is 300 mm square. So friends, it is very simple question but little bit logical, so you should understand its logic, and if you are able to understand it, you are able to solve all the upcoming year questions. Means where whenever the questions will asked on cultivator, then you are very easily able to solve the questions. Now friends, you see the next question. Here it is saying that the height of standard of cultivator is tine is 40 cm and the cultivator is operated at 9 cm depth and produces a triangular furrow of 9 cm width and the unit draft is 3 N/cm². It is asking maximum bending moment experienced by the standard. Friends, you can see this diagram. In the question it has given the height of sank is given and it is asking about the how much is the bending moment, and they have given the unit draft, means draft per unit area, and in the question it has also given the width and depth of furrow is also given and unit draft is given. So you can calculate the draft by multiplying the unit draft with cross sectional area, you can get the draft, and after that by multiplying the draft with the sank height you can get the moment. I will show you the solution. Here you can see that it is very easy. First of all, calculate the cross sectional area. depth and the width are given 99 centimeter, so you calculate cross sectional area. After that you will calculate draft, that is unit draft into cross sectional area. Unit draft is 3 newton per centimeter square, so this can be calculated. After this, height of a standard is 40 centimeter, so draft into height of a standard you will get, that is 48 newton meter. Now friends, see the next question asked in 2017. Friends, this question is also fully based upon the previous question I have solved. You can read the question. It is saying that subsoiler has operating depth of 400 mm and requires 15 kilowatt of peak drawbar with a speed of 3 km per hour, and it is fixed vertically, and it is saying that soil vertical distance of soil reaction is 450 mm from the mainframe, and the standard are in rectangular form with width to thickness ratio is 4:1, and it is asking that allowable bending stress is 90 newton per mm square, and it is asking about the width of standard. Friends, by seeing this question, it is looking very lengthy and very tough, but friends, I will tell you, GATE is the exam where it will not only test your knowledge, it will, along with your knowledge, it will test your confidence, it will test your pressure handling ability. Means aapko confidence rakhna hai aur apne knowledge pe, means whatever I have studied, that is sufficient for solving the questions asked in the examination. Means the first thing you should have to make yourself, means make your mindset like that only. Means first you put your 100% in your study academics, means try to get as more as knowledge you can get. But when you get the knowledge, then you, theoretical knowledge, then you be confident that whatever knowledge I have got, that is sufficient to solve the question. Up to how much level it will come, you don't have to worry about that. Means aapko sabse pehle गेट के एग्जाम में खुद को प्रेशर के सिचुएशन में हैंडल, मींस प्रेशर हैंडल करने के लायक बनाना है, कि मींस प्रेशर कितना भी हो या फिर क्वेश्चन कितना भी टफ दिखे, आपको उस क्वेश्चन को देख के पैनिक नहीं होना है. बिकॉज इफ इट इज टफ देन इट इज टफ फॉर एवरीवन, एंड इफ इट इज इजी देन इट इज इजी फॉर एवरीवन. सो यू डोंट हैव टू थिंक दैट इट इज टफ फॉर मी एंड इट इज इजी फॉर अदर पीपल. इट इज इजी फॉर एवरीवन इफ इट इज इजी, and it is tough for everyone if it is tough. So आपको pressure और अपना confidence हमेशा दोनों के साथ proper balance maintain करना है. You see the question here, it has given 15 kilowatt of power it has given, and it has given the drawbar speed, that is means it has given the subsoiler speed, that is 3 km per hour. So the first thing which comes in our mind, that speed and power is given, so you can calculate the draft. You can see here I have calculated the draft. Power is equal to draft into speed, so draft we have calculated here, that is 18,000 newton. Now friends, you can see that in the question it is given the resultant soil reaction acts horizontally at a vertical distance of 415 mm from the mainframe. You can see here the distance is given in the question, means, and also the draft we have calculated, that is 18,000 newton. So the distance is also given, so we can calculate the moment about the pivot. Moment is equal to draft into the perpendicular distance, means vertical distance. You can see here I have calculated the moment m, that is 18,000 into 0.45 newton meter. Here you can see that 450 mm from the mainframe is given in the question. So the moment m is equal to 8100 newton meter. Friends, now you can see that it has given the allowable bending stress, that is 90 newton per mm square, and also given the ratio of D ratio B. Friends, I have told you initially also that the depth and the ratio of depth and thickness is given, that is 4:1. I have previously also I have told you that depth D is always greater than the thickness B. Means हमारा जो depth D होगा वो thickness B से हमेशा ज़्यादा होगा. That's why D by B is equal to 4:1. So friends, and it is asking us to calculate the width of shank. Means friends, width is equivalent to depth. Means width here it is saying width, but normally we are considering the depth. Means width and depth are almost the same thing for cultivation. So you don't be confused that it is saying width, so I have to calculate the B. No friends, we have to calculate the D only. Many times they can say the depth D as width also. So you don't have to be panic regarding that. Width and depth here for cultivator we are considering the same thing. Now friends, you can simply calculate the I is equal to BD cube by 12. So B you can replace with D in terms of D. B is equal to D by 4. So sigma by Y is equal to M by I. In this formula friends, Y value is D by 2. So you have to write Y here. You can see that I have written Y is equal to D by 2. So friends, I am leaving this question for you people to do the calculation, because it is very important for you to do the calculations with the gate calculator, because it will improve your efficiency in the final examination. So I am not doing the calculation for this question. You will do the calculation, the answer will come, that is the D value, that is the width is coming, that is 129.27 mm. jo hamara width aayega answer mein wo 129.27 aayega. आपको ये कैलकुलेशन करना है खुद से, ताकि आपका कैलकुलेशन इंप्रूव हो. और रिमेंबर वन थिंग, यू हैव टू डू द कैलकुलेशन विद द गेट कैलकुलेटर, नॉट विद योर साइंटिफिक कैलकुलेटर. नाउ फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज ऑल अबाउट द कल्टीवेटर, एंड यू आर एबल टू सॉल्व ऑल दिस क्वेश्चन ऑफ कल्टीवेटर्स, एंड दिस थ्योरी इज सफिशियंट टू सॉल्व, एंड यू बी कॉन्फिडेंट इन द फाइनल एग्जामिनेशन. And also subscribe our channel, and because your subscriptions will motivate us. So thank you, Dad.